Yes, indeed. It is called Nostalgaia, where the-
Wait, wait! Cut, cut, cut!
Was that your customization screen? Ah, almighty save me! I don't know what you are, but you're no hero. So, I'm not playing the intro. And so it was, the would-be hero became. Had it dignity, it would impale itself on its own appendages and rid us of its pixelated shame. No? All right. The welcome host was absent. No one to tell the newest spawn what to do, or what it was. Nostalgaia had become slightly unwelcoming to new heroes, and those who assist them. The would-be hero began to suspect that perhaps it wasn't loved. The confused stick figure would find no answers in the narrator's library. A spreading pixelization had twisted everything and everyone into retro decay. Nostalgia's memories had flattened like books without pages. Oh, how the narrator mourned. Pixels were the problem. What was this peculiar stick figure? And had it even noticed how retro everything was becoming? Of course not! It was made out of pixels, it was part of the problem. The narrator decided to make some story edits. Suddenly, an ambush caught the hero unprepared. You know what I think? I think the world is sick, and you're like the final pixelated tumor. The narrator vowed to save the world. The narrator vowed to cut you from it. Suddenly, a simple sentry transformed into an impossible adversary. One written to crush the stick figure on sight. A beacon. A conduit through which heroes once communed with Nostalgaea. Don't you dare lay your pixels upon it! By the Almighty! Impossible! You're... What in the void are you? Oh, you don't know what you are, or why you're here. Do you want me to guide you? You are no hero, and I am no travel brochure. Now, I have no idea what your little gestures were meant to convey, probably rude, but I will tell you what you are. Proof that Nostalgaea is dying. No! The hero was rejected! Spirit had a final form. A final form! to receive the Spirit's blessing is... It was undeniable that the scattered bundle of sticks remained pathetic, but something was amiss. The narrator, never confused, was... curious.
Look upon the world around you. What you have restored by your touch. A hero is known by their actions. Yes, I know what you are. Or rather, what you might prove to be. You do not know yourself, though, do you? Memory of what was is vanishing. But do not despair. Through your journey, you may yet discover your nature. Your touch upon this beacon has caused a remembering of what was. That jagged blade you scavenged, can you hear its whisper? Rummage through your belongings and find it. Look to the jagged blade within your belongings. Friends are rare in Nostalgaea. Look to the jagged blade. Wary where you swing. Though they forget, others may not forgive. Not yet. Look to the jagged blade. Not yet. remarkable. I had feared such depth to be lost forever. You may be whom I've been waiting for. Nostalgia is dying. The great forgetting is taking us all. We degrade into pixelization and then... oblivion. Heroes, the great ones most especially, were meant to save Nostalgia, but they have forsaken their purpose. They now choke the arteries meant to carry memory back into our world's heart. I remember their failures, but I shall not lecture you. Who they were and what they did must be yours to discover, yours to make meaning from. The first Great One wails from within the depths of Nostalgia's minds. Good luck.
And so, at an old man's behest, the stick figure raised its frail limbs to limply push onward. The hero's journey, too arduous for its meager pixels, would prove a humorous spectacle. Soon the walking scribble would understand all that was lost.
Grrr.